COVID-19 may alter how the brain perceives pain, new study finds. When you get sick, discomfort or pain is the most common feeling. This is the same in COVID-19 cases. However, new research found something bizarre. Some cases were reported with pain reduction, which adds another mystery to what the coronavirus might do inside the brain. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. Doctors at the Geneva University Hospitals, or HUG, observed something surprising in the second wave of the pandemic. Although most patients reported pain due to COVID, some cancer patients reported the other way around, less or no pain. This was prevalent during the acute part of the infection. In the journal Pain, a multidisciplinary team of experts assessed 3 male patients aged 67 to 84 years. According to Medical Express, the patients were followed by the outpatient consultation of palliative care for severe oncological pain refractory to opioid treatment. They were hospitalized at HUG due to COVID and received the necessary supportive care. During observation, patients were found to have less or complete disappearance of pain. After they recovered, the pain slowly returned to one of the patients. The phenomenon is a mystery to the team as to why patients would feel less pain. Is there anything that may explain what happened? The team offered this insight, a dysfunction in the brain. Be guided that this isn't a proven explanation. The team previously discussed that another common event among severe COVID-19 patients was the lack of dyspnea. Dyspnea is a condition described as struggling to breathe because of low oxygen. But some patients don't experience the struggle even if their oxygen levels are low. When dyspnea and pain go together, complex mechanisms in the insular cortex occur. This part of the brain is essential for the awareness of internal perceptions like pain. The team believes that the coronavirus did something to the insular cortex, either directly influencing it or impacting the peripheral nervous system. One way or another, the virus may have interfered with how pain should be perceived by the body. More research is needed to better understand the phenomenon. Do you believe the coronavirus can influence brain function? Have you heard something similar to these cases? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching. I'm